Across on the highway, my Jeep began to rock. I didn't know what to do, so I stopped and got out and looked down. I noticed I got a flat, so I walked out, parked the car like sideways, so I can find what I can fix. I looked around, there were no cars on the highway. I felt a strange feeling like a mist. I walked down towards the end of the road, and in the fog, a woman appeared. She said, "Don't you worry, my friend, I'll take care, take my hand, I'll take you there. City up here, where kids are playing and people are laughing and are smiling and never in fear. She said, this is the place when no people have pain, with love and happiness. She turned around, looked down, and my eyes just started crying and grabbed my hand. You've got a friend. Surrounded by the trees, this place is filled with love and happiness. What in the world could I wanna leave? So then I went in my pocket, took my wallet on out with my pictures of my family and girl. This is the place that you choose to be with me. When you thought you could be in another world.